Mama, where are we going again? We're going to Starbucks, babe. And why is there this bag with money inside? Because that's the money we need to pay to go to Starbucks. Come on, I'm gonna park. Okay, there we go, we parked. Now, who's with you? It's your father, babe. Okay, come on. You're gonna get out?
We all got the bag.
Oh, you can just bring the money.
No, we'll bring the bag, okay. Well, it's starting to slip out, so let me put it back in. Oh, there we go. Seriously, I put it in and now it's just back to, oh my God, let's just go. Let's go, come on, fam, let's go.
Inside Starbucks. Inside Starbucks. Wow, Starbucks. Wow, I guess it's the new remodeling of Starbucks.
Yeah.
Bah. Okay, babe, you can go sit down over on that couch because there's a heart pillow. Yeah. Ooh, I see a computer.
No, babe, that's the cash register.
Aww.
I know you want to play video games, babe, but we're not going to do that, okay?
Okay, okay. I'll go and you,
I'll go in line. You watch the kid.
No, we're literally right next door. Well, let's just both go in line.
Okay. There we go.
Hi there, what would you like to order?
Dang it, we got behind something that's just ordering.
I know. Hi, all I would really like today is just one of your Starbucks bottles. They're really cool. Okay, that would be $5. $5? Jeez. Fine, here you go. Thank you. Here's your bottle. Thank you. Come back again soon. Oh, I will. I'm gonna buy the rest of your bottles. No. Fine. Okay. Hi there. Hi.
Hi.
Hello, ma'am and mister. What would you like at Starbucks today?
I would like
one of your cupcakes. Okay. What would you like?
I would like, I'll just take a water. Also, can I have a,
coffee?
We're out of coffees.
Are you serious?
Yeah, the coffee machine broke.
Oh.
Do you have water with sugar in it? We have sugar and we have water, but, I guess...
Okay, so you guys... Are you okay, ma'am?
Yes, I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. This always happens. Don't worry. It's just normal, it's normal.
Okay, there we go. So you also wanted sugar? And a water bottle.
Can we have a...
Babe, do you want anything? Juice, I want juice.
Okay, and what flavor?
Lemon. Okay, that costs $100.
Sorry, but it's our schedule. Let me look inside the rule book.
Yep. Have you ordered this? It costs $100.
I'm sorry.
Are you sure you calculated wrong? Nope, I didn't calculate wrong. And there goes my chair again.
Oh my God. I might as well just not even use a chair anymore.
Good. Bye, you stupid chair.
Anyways, so what did you want again? We wanted all the stuff on the table. Oh yeah, that's $100.
Are you serious? We don't even have that much money.
Well, I'm sorry, you can't get it then.
You know what? Take this.
Is it $100?
Yes. It's $100.
Okay, here you go. Sugar, cupcake, this, and the juice box.
So would you like it here or to go?
To go.
Brittany thinking, she was rude to my mommy by making the place big. You know what, I'm gonna beat that girl up. Hey, worker.
What?
Take the diamond.
Ow, what? Babe, so sorry. It's fine. Let's eat. And by the way, is it for here or to go?
To go. I mean, not. Sorry, to here.
Okay. Have a delicious meal.
You too.
I don't eat. I don't eat here. I don't eat here. I work here.
Oh.
Sorry. We just like to say
you too a lot.
This is gonna be good.
Hey, you wanted a cupcake with sugar.
No, I wanted water with sugar.
Fine. I didn't get anything.
Sir, we do have some delicious brownies if you would like some. They're right here. That would cost you more money.
Yeah, I have more money here.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yay, I have something to eat. Okay, there we go.
Ow! There we go. Where do I eat?
Babe, you're gonna eat on the couch.
No, I wanna eat on the ground.
You're a little bit disgusting, but I'm lucky. You're lucky I'm nice because I'm letting you do that.
Yay! That's disgusting! Cupcake. Ew! I don't like this order. Refund!
We don't take refunds.
Babe, you never cried like that. If you keep on crying like that, you're grounded.
Fine. We're going to go home, okay, babe? Okay. Let's go.
We're going home, babe. I don't like how you acted there. That was very mean of you to act like that. Now let's go.
No!
Yes. We're gonna put everything in this pool.
Wait, what?
Putting all the stuff in the pool.
Cause actually the water got drained out.
Oh, okay. Yay, I have a place back to myself. By the way, you're grounded when we get home.
Dang it!
Let's go home.
To be continued in How to Escape Being Grounded by Brittany.